Hey, we'd like to show you a giant deer out of Colorado killed in the mid-50s by Harry Tucker. What a lucky individual he was. He's in his grave now, but this deer has a 35-inch inside spread, scores 251 net, and has a 256 gross. Frame is a non-typical. Giant, giant long 30-inch main beams, 223 inches as a typical gross, 218 net. The deer is just a tremendous giant deer from the days when they built giant bucks back in Colorado, Old Mexico, the Strip. Places like that still have a few of these gene pools going, but most of them are gone for these giant type deer. 37 outside, huge non-typical.
Colorado. Yeah, he's awesome. He's awesome. Colorado. So if anybody knows where some of these deer are that are big like this, that are interested in selling them, get a hold of Richard. He's the Antler Man.
Thank you.